What's up, gamers? Back with another video that no one asked for. I'm gonna do a cork slash swing through tutorial. Like, do a flip for the camera. Do a flip. Cool. For a cork, there's like at least one prerequisite, which is definitely a cheek gainer. A cheek gainer looks like this. So yeah, if you can do that, that's definitely, you want to have that before you learn a cork. The other prerequisite, I would say you don't have to have this one because some people learn cork before full, but some sort of full. Oh yeah, if you can do a standing full, you can definitely cork. This is what a standing full looks like. If you can do that, you can definitely cork. If you can scoot full, it'll definitely help you. That's the same thing with momentum. So this is a scoop full. You might want to learn this before you cork, because I would say it's probably easier. So yeah, scoop full. So yeah, I probably learned that. If not, it's fine. You can still learn to cork with this epic tutorial. The first step is cheek gainer. Blake, show them a cheek gainer.
I can't.
Yeah, okay, let's just assume you can already do a cheek gainer. You just want to step, do your J step like you're gonna do a cheek gainer, but then set, and then do a full, basically. When you commit, yeah, just J step, set like a cheek gainer. Don't twist too early, because it's not a hard trick. You just gotta set correctly, and not try to twist too early, and then, yeah, this is what a cork looks like. So yeah, once you land it, congratulations. So once you get better at cork, you'll start to land it higher. And once you can land it with like a comfortable amount of room, so once you land it like chest, at least like here, I would say, you can try to start landing on one leg. For me, I had a pretty decent cork. I would land it pretty chest up, but I couldn't figure out how to land like on one leg and get it through. So what I would do, I went on the trampoline and I figured out how to land on one leg on there. So I did a cork on trampoline and I figured it out. So I wouldn't just always land like that. I learned the control to land on one leg. So this is what a cork looks like when you land on one leg, controlled. Yeah, so once you can do that, land on the one leg, it's really just about committing to the swing. For me, I committed to the cork swing cork first, but it's probably a good idea to learn gainer first just so you have the control. So if you want to get a cork swing gainer, I would say. But if you want, you can just send the cork swing cork. It's definitely a good idea to have both of them though, because you can't do all the combos you want if you don't have both. So yeah, you want to have complete control. So when you commit, you want to make sure your chest is like at least here, and then you want to bring it up with you as you swing it. So you land the cork, you hear, you bring your chest up with it, and you go over. So this is what a cork swing gainer looks like. So yeah, pretty easy. You just gotta commit the first time and then it'll make sense. For me, my problem when I was learning cork swing gainer, because I learned cork swing cork first, I would always go for the gainer and then accidentally cork. But like, it just took figuring it out that one time to get it every time, and now it's easy. So yeah, and then you do another cork, copy and paste, feels the exact same. You just land on one leg and then just do the other cork. This is what a cork comes to looks like. Woo. So yeah, pretty easy trick. It's a little scary at first, but once you commit, it just continue the momentum chain. Yeah, it's quite easy. So once you can do cork thumps two good, cork thumps three is like just the same thing. You just copy and paste the cork thumps two. It's a bit harder, I would say. I mean, I'll try to do one right now, I guess. If I get it, I'll actually be surprised, but. Yeah, cork thumps three, same thing, a little bit weirder. Now I guess you want to swing out of a different trick, so I'll show you how to swing out of a scoop full. Literally the same thing. The only difference is it's just a little different setup. You just do the full and then the swing, and then if you can swing out of a cork and you can do a good scoop full, there's like almost 100% chance you can probably maybe do it. So I'll show you a scoop full swing gainer, because I don't really feel like doing a scoop full swing cork, because honestly I suck at those. They feel weird for me, but yeah, scoop full swing gainer, same thing. Yeah, here's an example of a scoop full swing gainer. So yeah, same thing, feels the exact same. But yeah, that's gonna end the tutorial. I hope you liked it, hope it helped you.
Saucin' on you. I'm swaggin' on. I'm ballin', I've a song on you. Watch out, yeah. I smash out.
I hurt my booty on that dub set because I did like one and three quarters to my butt talks, and I don't know how that hurt because I barely fell, but you know sometimes it just be like that. So I'm gonna end the video there. Make sure to like, subscribe, let me know if this tutorial helps you, and goodbye.